smoking. Foyer protects the moon and indoors to a sturdy building. Avoid windows. Remember, severe fire. thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-sized hail was located near Funkley, moving east at 70 miles per hour. This severe thunderstorm will impact the following locations: Prior Lake, Trent, Angora, Funkley, Welchville Valley, Hazleton. Occasionally do produce tornadoes with little or no advance warning. National Weather Service in Hazleton has issued a tornado warning for Wadena County in north-central Keesloda, Beltrami County in north-central Keesloda. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Funkley, moving northeast at 60 miles per hour. This tornadic storm will impact the following areas. Funkley. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a basement. Get under a workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available, seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body. And always stay away from windows. If in mobile homes or vehicles, evacuate them and get inside a substantial shelter. If no shelter is available, lie flat in the nearest ditch or other low spot and cover your head with your hands. Heavy rainfall may obscure this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. County in north-central Keesota. A confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado is located near Welchville Valley, moving northeast at 70 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. This tornadic storm will impact the following areas: Welchville Valley, Angora, Funkley. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. If in mobile homes or vehicles, evacuate them and get inside a substantial shelter.